Today is a very special day for this young gentleman. This is our local veteran, Adolph Colfield, and he turns 100 years old today. Colfield served in the U.S. Navy and is a World War II veteran, so a huge happy birthday, sir. Thank you so much for your service. And he's